Guys, what is up? My name's Adam Maintbury, 15 years old. I'm currently unsponsored. I'm in France at the moment, which is awesome. I'm really loving it. I'm coming back in a couple of days, so you'll see some more edits and stuff. But that's why I haven't been posting, because I'm on holiday. I'm missing my scooter. So, start at the top, I have some black ODI extra long grips. I'm alright. Personally, like softer grips, but they work. And then white mad bearings, alloy ones, both sides. They're bearings, they work. And then I have the Kota bars, they're the Tukno bars, 3-degree back sweep. Don't know if you can see that, but 3-degree back sweep. I cut them down to 24 wide. They were 27, which is way too big, but yeah, 24 by 24, 26 including SES, and then Proto SES, big ones, they're the best basically, apart from if they're tilt are really good, but these babies work fine. TSI headset, pretty smooth, not that fast, but it is decent, and it's really smooth. Apex Zero Fork, Zero Offset, in black, pretty good. I've had them for a really long time and they're fine. So, and then the Phoenix 3-spoke wheel, 110, black on gunmetal. Yeah, 3-spoke, pretty good. I like them. And there's a, it says Phoenix around it. Crisp peg in black. Yeah, they're good, they slide pretty good. I have the silver TSI hammerhead deck. It's amazing. I mean, this deck is perfect in every way. Flat sides. It's a 21 inch long by 4.5 wide. A head tube angle of 83, which is perfect. Yeah, TSI sticker, but I think I stuck it on up for now. Yeah, whatever. TSI sticker, MAD sticker, and then a couple of Elite stickers. Check them out, they're sick. And then Urbanese sticker, earphones, they're really good, especially for riding, perfect. Stay in your ears, sound quality is amazing. Yeah, and then Jessup grip in black, but I think I'm going to change, get some Helic grip. Jessup is, it just gets dirty within like the second day, and the edges like tear like that, they get all, they're not, it's not amazing. It's really grippy, but yeah, I might change because they get really dirty. Brake, I have a TSI brake, just a flat one, because I had the curved ones which wore your wheel, you didn't wear your wheel flat, but it snapped. So I've got the old ones, the flat ones now. Another Phoenix wheel. I think this one's worn down quite a bit though, compared to the front one. And bearings, I think they're like Vicious ABEC 9s. I don't even know. They're not major. Front one's alright. That one broke. But pretty much it for my scooter. I can't really do a drop test, that's the bottom of it. Hopefully you guys saw that and heard me perfectly alright. But yeah, France. See you guys later. Like and subscribe and watch my videos. Yeah, please. And check out my Facebook page, Ride Film Watch HD. That's it. Alright. Peace. I'm
still.